Hi everyone, so today we are going to make a very simple as well as a very beautiful acrylic painting. For this painting we'll be needing four colors: blue, white, red and Persian blue. So let's get ready. So first here I am taking dark blue color and I'll start from over here. I'm taking a flat brush. So basically you need to fill this part with the same color. Now we'll be using white and blue to fill this part. We'll blend both the colors very smoothly. We are done with this side. So now we need to blend both these colors to look like it's very smooth. So we'll go. First you need to wash your brush and dry it with a cloth or any kind of tissue. After that we'll blend it very smoothly to give it a very neat look. You can see now it's properly blend. Now you need to follow the same step over here with the white and the red color. We'll make a pinkish color by mixing both these colors. This will give a very light and good look to our painting, you can see. So here I am done with both the sides. Now the next step we need to follow is to draw here the black grass. That will make our painting look very attractive. So here I am using black acrylic color to do so. So here I am done with the black one. Now I'll use this brush to draw the grass. Do it with a very light hand, then only you'll get the proper effect of grass. So now I'm here done with the grass. Now I'll draw here a couple. That will make it very interesting and attractive. So here I am almost done with the couple also.